Hey, this is Matt from InvestiQuant. Today is Monday, April 6, 2020. The markets are up pretty big this morning. We're up about 3.5% and trading well above Friday's highs coming into the open this morning. And I want to look at a pattern that we're seeing playing out right now where the market is compressing in volatility. So it's still a high volatility environment, but we are starting to see volatility fall. And I want to look at a pattern where volatility is falling and we're gapping above the prior day's high. So the way I'm going to set this up is we're going to look at the ES. The setup is intraday open. Trade type is long. I've got exit set to end of day, which is 4:15 p.m. Eastern time. The opening area I'm going to add to this is opening above the prior day high. And the way I'm going to define this volatility compression is using a short-term ATR relative to a slightly longer term ATR. And ATR just stands for average true range. So this is a measure of volatility. And when the shorter term measure of volatility is less than the longer term measure of volatility, the 1 day versus the 5 day, that is range compression taking place there. So I've got that selected and I'm gonna put it under a 10-day moving average and under a 200-day moving average. To put that in the environment that we are currently in and hit view results. And these are our results. We've got 51 samples here for opening above the prior day high when the 1 day ATR is less than the 5 day ATR and it closed below the 10 and 200 day moving average. So of the 51 total results that we've got here, 70.5 on the win rate. That's pretty solid. And the average win is larger than the average loss. So it's been a fairly bullish pattern historically, and one that you may want to be aware of today. So I found that interesting, thought I would share it with you. And good luck today, guys. We'll see you next time.